Verinder told me this thing that I did not believe until we saw it. You can put out a fire with fuel. If you have big drops of fuel falling down like rain, you can put out a fire. And he was very insistent. We could make it impossible to do another 9/11. We just need to keep working on the polymer. By the time we were several years in, we were in Iraq and Afghanistan, and the IEDs would be deliberately detonated under the fuel tank. And the injuries it was causing were just horrific. We ended up working from basically 2002 to 2015 to get a solution that worked. Something emotional ends up influencing the course of your research because we care, you know? It's a human thing to do science. And this project, I think, really reveals that. So it's one of the things I really hope to convey through my talk.